Kate Middleton is showing all the signs that she's pregnant with baby No. 4, sources say. It's been less than 3 months since Kate Middleton and Prince William welcomed little Prince Louis into the world, but they might already be expecting another child. Those close to Kate are saying she's pregnant with baby No. 4, a source told Life and Style in the magazine's latest issue, on newsstands now. Kate is showing all the signs of pregnancy, and she and William have always said they wanted 4 children to complete their family. Actually, William would like to have 5 kids, but Kate thinks 4 is enough. The couple already has 2 sons, Prince George, 4, and Prince Louis, 2 months, but apparently they're hoping to give their daughter, Princess Charlotte, 3, a little sister. They'd love to have 2 boys and 2 girls, the insider added, noting that Kate, 36, has a very close relationship to her little sister, Pippa Middleton, 34. It's important to Kate for her own children to have a similar bond with their siblings, and she knows it's more likely to happen if they're close in age. As for the signs Kate is expecting, well, sources say there's a few. She's wearing loose-fitted clothing again, avoiding alcohol, and craving curry, which she often does when pregnant, the source explained. On top of that, she's been eating lavender biscuits, which apparently help with morning sickness. But as exciting as the prospect of Kate welcoming a new addition into the royal fam is, a 4th pregnancy will come with its own set of challenges. Having 3 kids 5 years and under has already been overwhelming, so naturally she's concerned about a 4th child being thrown into the mix, the insider said. The Duchess of Cambridge has said before that motherhood is a wonderful thing, but also comes with its stresses and strains, which is why she relies on William, her mother, Carol Middleton, and her nanny, Maria Barallo, for support. Kate has plenty of help, the source said. Carol often comes to London to look after the grandkids, and they would also look into hiring an assistant nanny for Maria. Either way, Kate and William are confident that having another baby won't be an issue, the source shared, especially for their children. George loves boasting to friends that he's a big brother. Well, it looks like he might get to be a big bro all over again.